What's up, everybody? This your boy, Greg Reacts. I want to thank you guys for coming back to my channel. I've been down with the weather for a little bit, just kind of getting back into the groove. So I want to thank you guys for sticking with me. Today, I'm going to be reacting to that Lil Nas X Panini official video. Lil Nas X has been good for the culture, I believe. Despite all his personal life, we all know, you know, that he came out and said that he's homosexual, which is, I have no problem with it. That's, you know, that's your decision. That's what he decides to do. That's on him. We all need to, you know what I'm saying, have respect for one another. And with this record, Old Town Road, coming out, it was a smash hit. I mean, it was the biggest hit of the year. So, a lot of times with artists, they come out with this super, super smash hit that is tough to kind of duplicate it. So everybody's wondering, okay, what is he going to do next? You know, we have a lot of one hit wonders in the hip hop game. So I'm just curious, this is his next video. So let's check it out. Dope visuals, I like that futuristic vibe. It's like, it reminds me of that movie Tron. Y'all seen Tron? Yeah, that's what it reminds me of. The future is your acorns, yeah. Hey. Hey. Hey, the visuals are crazy. Hey, you thought so. She wanted to get away from me. He said, you ain't got to go nowhere. I created the world just for you. I like that. I like that. Not bad. The visuals was crazy. She tried to get away from him because it seemed like she was just done with him and all that. But he was like, no, don't run from me. I can create your world that you wanted to see. This is another hit. I don't care what nobody says. The song was another hit. I like the album he came out with. It's pretty good. We just all got to give him a chance. I mean, he's breaking in. He has his own little lane, you know. Has that singing vibe. He also has a remix with DaBaby. I'm going to check that out, too. I know I'm late, y'all, but you know, don't kill me too bad. So I'm going to check that out. But he's got a bright future. If he could keeps and continue putting out good records like this, he gonna be fine. So that's my reaction. Y'all let me know what y'all think of this video. Also hit the like and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification bell for all the videos that's coming up soon. And don't forget, this your boy Greg Reacts. I will see you guys next time. Peace. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me.
even if it's